A miniaturized.
the way I do about you now.
Yeah.
Working some Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh, Kiedis over here. And fucking Anthony Kiedis is at the fucking concert right here to my left. I wish that this camera angle was pointed at Anthony Kiedis, so he's like running in slow motion, like the Under the Bridge video. His big titties, his 90s titties, are like bouncing up and down in slow motion. It aroused me as a teenager, I will admit it, Jack. I mean, Anthony. It was very sexy seeing you on TV, running in slow motion with your shirt off down Ventura Boulevard or Venice Beach. Yeah, we don't remember shit about this. I reckon some people call me Emotron. I've been staying at my mom and daddy's house in McDonough, Georgia, like maybe about 49 minutes north of this exit on 75. And the suit that I'm wearing right now, I found it in the attic of that house that I'm talking about in McDonough. In 1974, before all of us were born, or most of us was born, you know. This suit had a very important meaning to my family. My fucking dad wore it on his wedding night. Like, my parents got married. My dad wore this suit fucking one or two nights, put it back in the attic for his son to find, fucking bring it down to Macon. Yeah. Home of Little Woo. Richard and Allman Brothers and shit.
Come on.
Yosemite Natural Forest, Sequoia Natural Forest. Oh, here we go.